So who's this guy you're dating?
His name is Peter, and he and Large Demon would be together if it wasn't for me. Because he didn't even know she existed. But I mailed out a secret love letter she wrote for him.
Can I talk to you?
Technically, she wrote 5. Anyway, they started fake dating to make his ex-girlfriend jealous.
She went nuts.
And cover up Large Demon's real crush. And then everything got all weird, and they started real dating. And they're totally real girlfriend and real boyfriend, and they are adorable.
That's cool, actually.
Hey.
Hi.
Say it out loud with me. 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock, like always.
Have fun.
Not too much fun.
I think this is from the real soccer team.
Sometimes I wish my boyfriend was more anonymous.
Heavy's the head that wears the crown.
Nope. That's your crown.
Oh, no. This is all you, boo-boo.
I don't want
this
it.
Is all you.
I don't
you.
Want it, though.
That's for you.
John Ambrose McLaren. Oh my God.
Dear Laura Jean, I couldn't believe when I opened that letter and it was from you. It's been what, 5 years? Hi.
What is going on in that head of yours?
Remember when you asked me who got the other love letters and I said someone from Model UN?
He's actually volunteering with me. Thought I saw you. I'm gonna need that letter back.
I need proof that someone actually liked me in middle school.
Everyone liked you in middle school.
I didn't care about everyone.
Why did I write these stupid love letters?
I think it's exciting.
I have a boyfriend.
Almost every one of my love affairs overlapped with another one. Nobody
compares to you. I thought having a boyfriend meant the idea of other boys left your mind completely. I didn't want to be thinking about what might have been, but I was.
I can stick around and help clean up.
No, I think I can help my girlfriend clean up.
I miss you, Mom. I wish you could tell me what to do. Nobody compares to you. Somebody, please help me get over you. Nobody compares to you. I thought I wanted happily ever after. But we're still at the beginning. Nobody compares to you.
Just calling to say I'm freaking out a little bit. I've prepared for this my whole life. When it's done, I hope I really feel like an Olympian.
Do you know where the medical center is? I'm a volunteer dentist. All right, I'll just keep wandering.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Hey.
How is the single life here at the games?
It's good.
Yeah?
Good.
Say brah. Did you always know you wanted to go to the Olympics?
Yeah, it's like every child's dream.
What sport are you?
Ski slopestyle. What about this guy?
He just smiled at you. Yeah, I don't know.
Is this seat taken? You were kind of bummed out, so got you this.
I want to feel like this person.
Yeah.
I can't even fathom doing this. Do you want to get out of here?
Like leave the Olympic Village?
Yeah. Go have a night out together.
Do you want to race?
I will beat. I missed every homecoming.
Oh, man.
I missed everybody's birthday party.
But you look a total badass.
Is everything okay?
I'm just afraid.
I wake up every day a little bit afraid, but it's good fear. It's like afraid for how well it can go.
I want to take more risks. That's why I came to the Olympics. You inspire me to do that.
I'm just really happy right here.
Act really cool, just act cool.
I've got two persons
with disabilities.
Two persons with disabilities and a blind guy.
Visually impaired.
Visually impaired gentleman.
I'm 24 years old. Besides my mouth, about the only other thing that works on my body is my junk. I need to know what sex is gonna be like for me.
What if I told you there was a place for guys like us to get seriously laid?
This guy told me about a place up in Montreal that caters to people like us.
Welcome to the Chateau Paradis. Come as you are.
If we're gonna do this, let's do it.
I could use a field trip. It's like a road trip.
Sam, the driver, is a woman.
We can't do this with a woman. I'm not going to a brothel with a woman.
Well, it's too late to cancel.
I'm Mo. Well, she's friendly.
It's my parents.
Toss it out the window. They can track us. It's a cost of freedom. Mo!
Yeah!
I'm gonna throw my phone
Mo.
Out!
Fine.
Do it! It's my SIM card. I throw out my SIM card.
Fuck, that's a better idea.
So stupid.
I want all the cards on the table right now, or we won't go anywhere.
You don't get it, but guys like us, we have a tough time with women. We're just, virgins.
If you want me in the room, that's gonna be extra.
What room?
Yeah.
In the room with the hooker.
Mo! You had one thing not to say, and you said it.
Spent a lot of time feeling like I was on the outside of stuff. And ever since we all started hanging out, it just feels different, like I'm included.
To our road trip. No. To our pilgrimage. And to the bevy of beauties awaiting us at Le Chateau Paradis. To our boners!
I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Mo, stop! What are you, blind?
I thought I'd always be a spy. Despite the occasional heat, life was pretty carefree. Until I met you.
So you can't wait to go out, assume your cover, sell cardboard boxes.
Don't hesitate to call back and ask for cardboard, Corey.
Welcome to the team.
Well, let's knock them down and knock them back.
What are you going to tell me next? That you like drinking domestic beer?
I love domestic beer. God, I hope it stays like this forever.
We are the laughing stock of this league.
Without stalls, where's everyone going to congregate? At the dinner party.
What dinner party?
Corey.
What?
We're going to have a lot of dinner parties.
We are?
This is an intervention. We know you're miserable.
My life is great.
Your life sucks. Egan's back. We believe he's trying to acquire plans for a weapon. We've arranged for you to come back for this one mission.
You want me to pretend to be married to someone else?
It's your job to hook up with her.
Oh, it's happening. He's having an affair.
Duh, dude.
You can't just spy on the guy.
Oh, yes, you can.
What is going on?
All right, what's going on?
You are not ruining my dinner party just because our marriage is over.
Hey, everybody.
She's not his wife. This is his wife.
This definitely falls under reconcilable differences.
Who wants a nightcap? But
I'm
going till the wheels
fall off! Oh my god.
Pegged up.
The maroon suit and your shoes may not tell you this, but I'm a hustler.
Anyone need any tickets?
I wouldn't screw you over. I'm a Bills fan.
Ma'am?
I'm making lots of friends in here.
I'm gonna break your tiny little ass in two.
It's not that bad.
Oh my god!
What?
You got it!
We can't pay for this. Trying not to be poor and start trying to get rich.
What's the difference between a hooker and a debt collector?
I like this joke.
A hooker takes your money before screwing you.
I get it. Are you a debt collector? By relieving people with the burden of debt.
Listen up, ass bags. Got a new number one.
There's an amazing feeling you get when you find your true calling. Clearing your debt will decrease your stress, which will absolutely increase your milk supply. It was time to become my own boss. Always thinking bigger.
Bigger.
We were raking it in.
Hallelujah.
Testify, sister.
They're shaking in their boots because they know we're the best, and we're gonna put them out of business.
This is war.
What are you
think it's time you settle down?
In my 2 decades on this earth, have I ever seen, like, the settling type?
You're stressed.
Gosh, if it had to be war, I was gonna win it. No threats, no intimidation.
Are you trying to go back to prison?
Tell me about this little angel.
A woman I once knew. She's quite the character. What hasn't been done, she will do. What has been done, she will do better.
What kind of president doesn't have a first lady? Just plain un-American.
She's an ex-first lady. That's all. She doesn't get a do-over just because her husband died.
Thank you, Mallory Carrington. You just saved our jobs.
It is so stupid to think that you can run for First Lady.
It looks like you have a second chance. You should take it.
It's hard to get a do-over.
But aren't you getting one?
And all you have to do is make it happen.
Road trip? Ah, but my money is on love.
I still can't believe there's nothing about you she recognizes.
I don't even recognize myself in these horrible clothes. She is... regal.
She thinks she's a queen.
It feels like I'm just pretending this time, just playing a role.
She doesn't know the whole truth. She thinks that I am something I am not.
Okay, you say he's only a bodyguard, then why is the State Department here?
How do I confess my deception? She's going to hate me when I tell her.
Total access.
We leave only after you've told her the truth.
Okay. I think it is safe to say that none of us saw that coming.
Do you notice anything different about the soup?
Is this a quiz? If I get it right, do I get another bowl of soup?
I want you to get it right. That means what I did worked.
I'm going to get it wrong on purpose, now.
For once in your life, can you be bloody normal?
Yeah, I'm normal. Very normal.
Haven't you?
I have.
Uh-huh.
To us. Still here.
Still here. You know where you are, kid?
In the VFW post.
How about we close the bar down early tonight?
What do you got going on?
The best birthday that Freddie ever got.
Lizard!
Hey, this is girl!
It's Q&A time, kid. See, the problem is that me and my old friends are probably going to die tonight unless you help us out to understand what's happening here. You steal this?
Foz killed my sister, all right? This, though, it's all he's got his whole life.
VFW. What is that?
Veterans of Foreign Wars.
Good. Soldiers are good at dying. They're
There's only one satisfactory solution, and that is we get our product back, and each of you die.
You were a soldier. So are we all. Let's act like it. We set a perimeter. We make our stand.
You'll all die very, very slowly. You last.
But what are we gonna do? Do it.
Because you make a mistake, I'm gonna cut your heart out.
You and me both know this ain't the only option. We can push Miss Teen USA right back out to the way she came in.
It's for you that we're doing all of this.
Hey, I never asked for your goddamn help, Gramps.
The second you walked through that door, we were duty-bound to help you.
Let's go.
Ski the beast after lunch.
I'll do that, Dad.
I don't think it'll be that challenging. It looks black, but it skis red.
Really?
American blue. They just call them black for the prestige.
Where did you hear that?
I just know it. Yeah. It'll be fine.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
It looked like it was gonna kill us.
For a moment.
The kids were screaming because it felt like we were gonna die. Pete?
Wow.
And I look over at Pete, and he had grabbed his phone. He was gone. Pete ran. Pete left us.
Life's a race. I didn't leave you to be buried.
I'm gonna win.
I ran to get help.
Yes, I'm gonna win.
That's not what happened.
And I choose to survive.
I love my family.
Every day is all we have!
How could I have run away in ski boots?
What?
Can you run in ski boots?
Not very well.
Boom. Exactly.
Regardless, I wouldn't leave my family to die.
That's boom.
Yes, I am prepared.
You have a right to be angry. It's black and white.
Well,
no, it's black and white. How old are you? 30. Oh.
I won't give in.
There's only one thing I have to worry about right now, and that's going down.
Understand why there weren't any warnings posted anywhere.
There was a warning.
What?
Posted at lifts, gondolas, hotel receptions, restaurants, shops, bars, soda machines, toilets.
We didn't see any of that.
Well.
I hope you're ready.
There is an elevator. In the elevator, you press the button to the floor with no name. Behind those doors, there's a life you always dreamt of.
The plane, it's here. This weekend, you will be our guests.
Here, anything and everything is possible.
No service. It's not everything is possible.
Good evening. I'm Mr. Rurik. Let me officially welcome you to Fantasy Island.
Fantasy Island!
I'm curious how this all works.
What if your fantasy involves a person from your life?
Holograms, like Tupac.
What if it's somebody who died?
Tupac.
So, what's your fantasy?
Revenge on a childhood bully.
Just want it. I see it.
Your life is about to change.
Got it. Yeah, I want it.
I hope you're ready.
That is a really good hologram.
There is only one fantasy per guest. And you must see your fantasy through.
It brought her back to life.
No matter what.
Oh my God. That's really her. Rourke,
This is not what I meant.
What the hell is this place?
People die here.
The island's twisting what we asked for.
We weren't brought here to have our own fantasies.
I want it. I got it. I want it.
We were brought here to be a part of someone else.
I got it. I want it. I got it.
I'm your friend.
I've always wanted to hear you say that.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package. On my planet, people were always after my powers, so I came to yours. It gets a little lonely, but that's okay. I am living my best life on Earth. Wow! Ow! At the plate, Sonic! At the pitcher's mound, also Sonic!
Ugh, I can't with that guy.
Uh-oh.
Super Sonic!
Why are you hiding out in my garage?
They're coming for me! If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't. Please, it's life or death.
Super Sonic!
Good morning, my rural chum.
Mr. Dr. Robotnik.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Wait, don't hurt him. Road trip? Woo-hoo!
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though.
Whatever this creature is,
I'm going to uncover the source of its power.
Yeah, hey.
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk.
Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them!
We gotta lay low. Let me show you how it's done. So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
I always want to do this. Nailed it!
Uh-oh.
Let's go! Here comes the boom!
How are you not dead?
I have no idea!
Oh! Give me a big fat break!
That was an illegal left, by the way.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep him.
Oh, come on!
You've got car insurance, right?
Why would you throw your life away for this silly little alien?
Good time.
He's my friend.
Let's go! This is my power. And I'm using it to protect my friends.
Let's go! Let's go!
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Well, I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross.
Let's go.
Oh my God. Okay. Thanks. What the hell was that?
Your father had a heart attack in the bathtub and he drowned.
I didn't even know he took baths.
Don't let anyone make you feel like you owe them an explanation. Stand up straight, look them in the eye.
Or kick them.
Don't kick anyone. She ruined the place.
I was just looking for the restroom.
Well, it hasn't moved since you lived here.
What do you think the deal is with Dad's will? I'm assuming Dad didn't forget that Rainbow wasn't his only daughter.
Tallulah. Anyway, there's no telling from the outside what's really going on with people.
He hasn't paid the mortgage in 6 months.
It'll all go up for auction. The furniture, the house, everything. You have friends?
Not since I became a homewrecker.
Do you need a place to stay?
This is the worst thing you could have actually done.
I'm roommates with my dad's mistress.
I'm married to your father. I'm not his mistress.
Yeah, well, not anymore. Where's your mom?
She's basically just staring at the wall of our camper.
Make you happy.
broke widow without a single marketable skill. I live with my husband's ex-wife and, oh, special hobbies, drinking with his teenage dropout daughter.
What?
I'm wondering if it's not too early in the night to kiss you.
It wasn't too early.
My May, my daughter. I put my love into photographs, pictures, took space in my heart instead of people.
This was supposed to be a date.
It is a date.
I love you.
I love you too.
I used to understand why she couldn't tell me about her life while she was alive.
Maybe she thought it would help you look at her in another way.
Hey, I'm Michael Block from The Republic. I'm doing a story about your mom.
How's your article coming?
To be honest, I was a little distracted. So I kept running back in my mind how you might respond to me asking you for a drink.
So that was you asking me?
In my mind, it wasn't that forward. You know what I mean? It was more smoother than that.
I'm terrible at first date. I just don't know whether to be vulnerable, aloof, funny.
Why don't you just be yourself?
What?
I'm wondering if it's not too early in the night to kiss you.
It wasn't too early.
Oh, I see.
He's in love. This written all over your face. You look so sappy, it's embarrassing. I don't
believe what you say. Why you got your head down like you pray?
Because I might need to.
What would you pray for?
Willpower. I keep reading her words.
Don't you want more than this?
I want you. What more do you want?
My mother wasn't very good at love. What if I'm just like her? How are you supposed to know if you want to spend forever with someone?
I want to try to be together.
It's not practical.
I'm not trying to be practical. I want to be with you.
I said the opposite of everything that I wanted to say.
I wish I didn't leave people behind so often.
I let her leave. 30 years later, still trying to figure that out.
What would you have done differently?
I would have gone after her.
My May, I wish I had put as much courage into love as I put in my work.
I don't want to lose you. Because I'm afraid to love you.
You don't have to be afraid.
What'd y'all do when the power went out today?
You know, she did the little sip and smile thing, like.
It traveled light years through space to find intelligent life. Shaun's back, but there's a new arrival in town who's a little alien. Meet Lula.
Lula. Vroom, vroom.
She's a little mischievous. She's a little curious. But above all, she's a little lost. To get her back home, we'll take one small step for Lamb. One giant leap for Lamb kind. Farmageddon, a Shaun the Sheep movie.
seconde.
L'homme intéressé par ma fille est milanais. Nous partons là-bas si le portrait lui plaît. Il a épuisé déjà un peintre avant vous.
Que s'est-il passé?
Je ne sais pas.
Elle vous attend. Ça fait des années que je rêve de faire ça. Mourir. Courir.
Vous allez devoir la peindre sans qu'elle le sache. Elle pense que vous êtes une compagne de promenade pour quelque chose.
Que savez-vous de mon futur mariage?
Rien.
C'est tout ce que j'en sais aussi. Quand allez-vous vous marier?
Je ne sais pas si je vais me marier.
C'est parce que vous pouvez choisir que vous ne me comprenez pas.
Je vous comprends. Quand vous êtes embarrassé, vous mordez vos lèvres.
Vraiment. Quand vous êtes troublé, vous respirez par la bouche. Combien de temps restez-vous?
Je ne sais pas.
J'ai un nouveau sentiment. Le regret.
Quel en est le titre?
Portrait de la jeune fille en feu.
For zombies in Seabrook, things are changing. Every day is better than the last.
Hey!
What's up, coach? Seabrook is getting rid of all of its old anti-monster laws. So now, Zombie Town is open to everyone.
Zombie Town is open to everyone. Zombie Town is open to everyone.
Too much.
Welcome to Seabrook.
These sheep just let us in. Bad idea.
They're not interested in fitting in.
That dog just ate my homework.
That super handsome, scruffy, fine-smelling werewolf is really into Addison.
They're just cheering and laughing. I'm not threatened.
We wolves work well together.
But I'm not a wolf.
You are a leader, but of something a lot greater than cheer.
What's wrong?
They're into you, and you're into him, Deb.
Why are you acting like this?
Follow my lead.
You can't go to war with the whole town.
This is for you, for me, for all zombies everywhere. Lies! You better be right about this.
We need to stop them, whatever it takes.
What?
No!
There's a lot you don't know.
I'll be cooking in the cans of the top in that trash. I don't let them change my mind. I got that flicker in the dark. I'm cooking in the spot. Scheiße. 14.000 Euro Schuld? Hey!
Über 2 Millionen auf dem Konto und ich fühle mich beschissen.
Vielleicht bist du erkältet. You do you, I do me. Let it go, let it be.
Can't keep up, not enough. Wir fahren nach Mannheim.
Ich kann nicht nach Mannheim. Ich habe mein Pfefferspray nicht dabei.
Kannst du Kompliment, ja?
Kannst du Komplimente?
Na, normal kann ich Komplimente machen!
Ja, ja!
Wartest du schon lange? Weil man soll eine Prinzessin nicht warten lassen. Weil du so schön bist, also geil bist. Dass du jetzt nicht nur schön bist wie eine Blume im Wald, du hast auch eine schöne innere Dings. Mhm. Insgesamt wie eine geile Prinzessin.
Okay.
Ja.
Der Deal ist, wir tun, als wären wir ein Paar. Meine Eltern drehen durch.
Wer ist das jetzt?
Sam für ein dummes Arschloch.
Ich kann endlich meinen Traum erfüllen.
Soll ich hier das ganze Buffet einpacken lassen?
Ja, mach doch den Spaß. Ja.
Dafür zahle ich dir deinen Boxkampf.
Gut.
Okay.
Völlig normal, dass verzogene Teenager ausrasten, Drogen nehmen, rumvögeln und Köchin werden wollen.
Ich könnte niemals, nie, nie, niemals mit jemandem wie Ossi zusammen sein.
One, two, three, four, hit it!
So apparently there's a million single people in Chicago.
I don't do the casual one night thing very well.
Oh my God. How come you never mentioned how freaking hot he is?
I don't know.
You should be all over that.
He's definitely not boyfriend material.
Okay, got it. Harry it ain't.
Harry it ain't. I'm just wild about Harry, and Harry's wild. As long as we keep it in the friend zone, we're good.
Are you guys like a thing? You know, like a couple?
He's pretty much straight.
Here we go.
Really? Did not see that coming.
Love, that's what it's all about, right? So why aren't we giving it away? Wild about Harry,
and he's just wild about. Get back out there and throw yourself at that hot piece of man ass. Before I call your mom and tell her you quit therapy.
This is the state's case against Gypsy Rose Blanchard.
She's got paraplegia, epilepsy, heart murmurs, and she's allergic to sugar. Everything I do for her.
My mom is my best friend. All she wants to do is keep me safe.
Gypsy!
Have you been able to confirm the girl's medical history?
Which part?
Any of it.
That's what being a mom is, never being sure you're doing the right thing, but doing it anyway.
Not with the Children's Division of Missouri Social Services.
Oh, no. Open. Gypsy's got the mind of a 7-year-old.
How old are you?
Oh, she's 15, born in 1995.
I thought you said I was born in 1993.
I'm just gonna ask you a few questions, all right? Can you read? Do you love me?
What are you giggling about?
I met my Prince Charming. Hi.
I never once disrespected my mama the way you do.
I'm so trapped. I can't tell anyone.
You can tell me. Nobody's gonna ever do more for you than I do.
She's never gonna let us be together.
Sooner or later, everybody knows everything about everyone.
Gypsy Rose Blanchard, how do you plead?